Alright, still on the Christmas celebration, some armed men was trying to rob First Bank just at Abuja in the Mbappe community, but they were caught. One was shot and four was arrested. So let's hear from one of the eyewitnesses that was there at the incident.
This morning, as I'm walking here, I'm a welder. So I saw the security man with Mopo. Then the security man was wounded. So by then, the Mopo break alarm that there is armed robbery in the bank. And that is all. Before I know it, I saw one of the criminal with a jalabia. So after that, it was when the Mopo shoot him, but he did not get him on target. So after that, he now run inside. And since then, I've never seen any one of them come outside again.
This incident happened on a Saturday morning when the armed robbers drove in with an ash Peugeot and they held the security man who gave them access to the bank after much beating. Let's watch the live video and get the whole details of everything that happened.
Was the victim. The robbers had arrived at the bank after a staff of the bank, simply referred to as Laddy, with a Peugeot 206 ash color, drove in. Police said the car contained weapons used by the robbers to attack the bank. The security on sighting the said bank staff opened the gate, unknown to him that the robbers were following right behind his car. Laddy quickly excused himself to buy water when the robbers arrested the security guard.
Hey.